in order to distract the attention of the ordinary people, you go to war. 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 You go to. You go to. The attention of the ordinary people, you go to war. You go to war. Go to war. In order to distract the attention of the ordinary people, you go to war.
Take your mind away.
You go to war. You go to war.
Go to war.
You go to war.
Go to war. Usually it happens because they borrow too much and just can't pay and then go to war. Go to war.
You go to war.
Happens because they borrow too much and just can't pay, and then they inflate and things don't turn out well. Go to war. Well, I think based on historical precedents, it's very likely they will. Not tomorrow, and before they do, they'll print money like crazy, in other words, monetize the debt. But eventually, I think it's quite clear that the US will default. Or you go to war. Or go to war.